Always remember that your most negative and painful thought is not who you are.